What's up, nieces? What's up, nephews? What's the dealio? I'm back with another video. Excuse me. Let's get it. I just got through eating. 1, 2, 3, 4. I just got through eating like 8 tangerines. They were good. Good. Okay. DMX. Like you read in the title, DMX took an overdose of drugs and now he's in intensive care. So let's read. Okay, so DMX suffered a long drug overdose Friday night and is currently in the hospital. Is currently in the hospital and the prognosis is not good. Sources close to the rapper tell TMZ the OD occurred at his home at around 11 p.m. Our sources say the overdose triggered a heart attack. DMX was rushed to a hospital in White Plains, New York, and is in the critical care unit where we're told he has some brain activity. Another source says he's in a vegetable state, and doctors have cautioned he may not make it. As we have reported over the years, DMX, who was the cornerstone of the Rough Riders label, has battled substance abuse and has been to rehab several times. His last rehab stint back in 2019, when he hit Hakkasakkasakka in Las Vegas, chatting it up and taking photos with fans before he hit the stage. During the Vegas show, he took a moment to tell the fans, "When you fall down, get back up. Everyone here has been through some, and you never know what God is willing to do for you until you need him to do something for you." Last we saw him perform was in July 2, 2020, when X faced off with Snoop Dogg in Versus Battle, which saw more than 500,000 viewers tune in, proving he still had an incredible ability to bring an audience. We will, of course, update as information becomes available regarding his current situations. DMX. What in the world? I thought you done got off drug, bruh. Which, I don't think that is he meant to do an OD. He just didn't know. He just didn't stop. That's what they do. Just getting so high. And don't know when to stop. That's the same thing happened to Demi Lovato. Yeah, she got a documentary out now where she telling about her life when she OD'd. And she said she ain't stopped doing her little drugs. I think she said, you know, she do recreation weed, you know, she still smoke weed. I don't know if she drank or not, but I think she, yeah. Because I don't think it was the weed that she OD'd on. That's what people get it mixed up. People don't OD on weed. It's all these pills and this is cocaine and Xanax, stuff like that. That's what they OD'ing on. They ain't OD'ing on weed. Weed don't want to do nothing but make you hungry and lazy and go to sleep. That's it. Hungry, lazy, and go to sleep. And have good sex. Well, that's all I'm saying. So you can't sit here and say, I don't know nobody, nowhere, ever have a story of saying they OD'd on some weed. And if they did, they didn't do nothing but go to sleep. That's it. Probably ate themselves to sleep and it was a wrap. So, but sorry to hear that, D. Earl Simmons, better known by his stage name DMX, is an American rapper and songwriter. He began rapping in the early 1990s and released his debut album, It's Dark and Hell Is Hot, in 1998. To both critical acclaim and commercial success, selling 251,000 copies within the first week of release. He was born December 18, 1970. He's 50, 5'11". He got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Is that it? Right. They say praise. They say children. Praise Mary Etta Simmons. Okay, that's a whole name. Praise Mary Etta Simmons. Praise Mary Etta Simmons. Xavier Simmons. Tacoma Simmons. And Sean Simmons. Where in the world y'all get them names from? Praise Mary Etta Simmons. Child, what in the world? Wow. I like him because he the one that invented that. I like him. You can rattle me anytime, baby. Come on through. He had to get off them drugs, though, baby. Come on through and holler at me. And give me that. Oh, he looks so innocent. I remember when he did that interview with Ayana. Yeah, baby, he won't play. She won't. Oh, he looked like he kind of crackish right there. What in the world? Y'all look good, because I ain't got to sit here and hold it 5, 10, 15 minutes just to check him out. Random. Ooh, yeah, he's sexy right there. Look, just like he said. He thinking. I've been thinking. Yeah, baby, right there, right there, right there. Yeah, he was laying pipe hard then. Won't you? Look at them lips. Ain't no filter nowhere. Give it to me, baby. What you pouting about, dude? What are you pouting about? Sing it, D. What's it? Is oh, Exodus. Exodus. I got to get the Bible verse, what that is. Coyote. Yeah, baby. Back that bottom lip and slide it right on in. Yeah, dog. He live by that name, Rough Rider. That's what he like. Look, he like, yeah, that's sexy right there. Ain't nothing but sexy. Hey, yeah. That would have been an all-nighter right there. You come in looking like that. All-nighter. There go walk twin. 6'9". They gonna tell something. Jay-Z. Yeah. Yeah. I forgot this little Trey, Troy, something. He the one that, he got an accent, English accent. He the one that shot, what's her name? Megan Stallion. Yeah, Tory. Yeah. Tory something. He was into it then. Arrgh. That's it. Just smile about it. Oh, Young Buck. Okay, trying to clean up. Okay. Looking like David Chappelle. What in the world? That ain't right. That is not your head. They blowed it up. Because that ain't your head, baby. That ain't you. Not this right here. Oh, that is not you right there. I'm going back. That is not you. They play if they want to. No, sir. Hey, baby. Another one. Yeah, I see you looking at me. Mwah. Mwah. Yeah, I see you smirk. I see that smirk. I just licked your lips. Come on through. DM. Yeah, come on through. Shit. Come on up out of that coma. Come on. Yeah. What? That's it. That part. That's it. That's all. Come on. Break up out of it. Ain't no time for thinking. You got on your church robe, church pants. Come on. Time to go to Hallelujah right now. Come on. Back DM. Yeah. Ain't nothing to think about. Wake up. Come on through. Oh, yeah. See, that's what I'm talking about. That's what we need right now. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You just licked your lips. Yeah, baby. Mm-hmm. I don't know. That might have been your head, because it looked kind of large. Okay, I see you being nasty. I see you, D. You can have that deal. None for me. I don't do the animals. Oh. Look like a superhero here. It's sexy. And it ain't. I don't like it. But I can deal with it. Oh. Let's say Exodus 1:7, I think. Oh, no, I don't like that. That look kind of thin, baby. You don't look like that. What in the world? I don't like that, D. I think it's a little too tight. You know it was. Don't look like that. Just come back. Yeah. I wanna come back. Well, hold your head up. Right, right. Keep it up. Keep it up. He's coming. What you talking about, D? I told you he's coming. Don't question me. It's nothing. You just got to come back, act right, and do what you say you're going to do. Period. No, that ain't cute. Dismiss. Yeah, sexy. Oh, he picked up weight right there. Old fat boy right there. Look at old fast face fool. Hey! Yeah! You don't look like DM there, though. Look like Nas or somebody. You can get it. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I said you can get it. I said you can get it. What a problem. Right. That's what's up. Yeah, you can get it. Right, I didn't stutter. Yes, I give you some. Right, no. None for Snoop. Me and Snoop got to talk. Innocent. Yes. Are you there yet? So wake up and come on. Stop asking me questions and just come on. Wake up. Who is that? Who is she? Not singing. Who is she? No. Not buying the innocent little boy look. No. Okay, start explaining. I'm listening. No. Let's not make that face when you're talking to me. Right. You know I'm not having it. Good gracious, how many is it? Alrighty, so all right, DM. God got you. You just got to hold on. All right. All right, reach for the top.